Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Nupur Says. So today I'm going to be sharing with you all my morning skincare routine. So yeah, let's get started. But before starting, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please do. And if you like this video, please give this video a big thumbs up. And you can also share this video with your friends and family. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. So yeah, if you had watched my nighttime skincare routine video, you would know that I don't follow my nighttime skincare routine that much, but I follow my morning skincare routine religiously. So yeah, I never skip my morning skincare routine. I always prep my skin before I put any makeup on, and yeah, if I ever skip my morning skincare routine, my skin feels so dull, so I don't like it. So that's why I never skip my morning skincare routine. So yeah, let's see what products I use for my skincare routine. So first off, I wash my face with Himalaya Purifying Neem Face Wash. It prevents pimples. So I have oily acne prone skin, so I've been using this face wash for I think 15 to 16 years. I don't use any other face wash. I don't think I have ever used any other face wash except this. So yeah, this is my all-time favorite face wash by Himalaya. So yeah, this is the first product that I use. After washing my face, I always use a face serum. So yeah, this is by Good Vibes Rosehip Radiant Glow Face Serum. So yeah. This is the second bottle that I'm using currently, and I love this serum. It's so affordable. It retails for 215 rupees and get 10 ml of product. So I apply 2-3 drops of this bottle on my face, and then I massage my face very nicely. So yeah, this is the second product that I use after I wash my face. And then for toner, I don't use any regular toner. I use rose water as a toner. So yeah, my skin is very sensitive and toners don't suit my skin that well. So for toner, I always use rose water. It's by Dabur. After that, I use moisturizer to moisturize my face. I use Aroma Magic Oil-Free Moisturizer for oily skin. Prior to that, I used to use Clean and Clear Oil-Free Moisturizer, but it's always out of stock both online and offline, so I had to search for another oil-free moisturizer. And so this is the best moisturizer after Clean and Clear Moisturizer. And yeah, so if you have oily and acne prone skin, you can always give it a try. And yeah, after moisturizing my face, sometimes I like to use eye gel under eye cream. So this is from Biotique, and this is how it looks like. So it's not like I use this eye gel every day, but so whenever I remember that I have an eye gel also and it needs to be incorporated in my skincare routine, I use this. The product that I use is this Pond's Age Miracle Wrinkle Corrector Day Cream SPF 18 PA++. So this is how it looks like. And the last product that I use is sunscreen. So I have two sunscreen, both by Lotus. So it's in a tinted form and it's gel based, I think. Yeah, it's I think gel based. So yeah, it's Lotus Herbal Safe Sun Sunblock Cream Indian Summer Formula, Sweat and Waterproof Non-Greasy SPF 30 All Skin Types. And this is a 3-in-1 Matte Look Daily Sunblock Sun Protection Skin Lightening Mattifying. So if you are looking for any tinted sunscreen or tinted cream, you can always use this. But if you are looking for a regular sunscreen, you can use this. So sometimes I use this and sometimes I use this. So yeah. And yeah, I've been using a Lotus sunscreen for I think 3 to 4 years, and yeah, these are the products that I use daily for my morning skincare routine. And yeah, that's it for today's video. I hope you find it helpful, and if you did, please like this video and share this video with your friends and family, and please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and I'll see you soon in my next video. Till then.